World number three. So this one has, this one clearly has, right, so this one definitely has cheap cheese, of course. So, oh my God, whoa. Seriously? No. Yes. Huh. In any case, though. But hey, oh my God. Right, so, and so, this level seems like an underwater one. And it definitely seems like there are times when I'm really, really gonna have to actually button mash. Oh my God, oh no. Oh! Come on! So really I wasn't bun mash, so really I couldn't bun mash. So here's a speculation. I couldn't mash fast enough to avoid getting sucked in by that whirlpool. That whirlpool was just so powerful. Mario. Yes. You know what? I fell into that trap though. And the moment I fell into it, I was like, oh no, this is on me bad. It was too late, unfortunately. Oh no, oh boy. Oh! Yes! Wait, is there anything up these on the line? No. So about this, it's actually where I got squished on this and doing the previous failed attempt. But not long since I have been in another spot, you know. Oh my god, what? About that current is literally trying to actually pull you. It's like an out of bounds area type of thingy. In any case though, I can leave my shadow fish like come chasing after me. But guess what? I left them in the dust. Perfect. $8,000 though. Not bad. Phew. Let me tell you about that, about the weather. Obviously, it could have been much worse, I tell you though. Oh boy. But here's the hard part about what you see right here. You've got to time it carefully, because if you don't, it's on the... Obviously, it's obviously going to end pretty badly if you don't... See? See what I mean when I say that it's going to end badly if you don't time it carefully? Yes. Whew. Oh boy. Hey, here we go. Oh, come on. Why? Why are you doing this to me? I don't need that. Bam. Oh, come on. You know what? How about this, y'all? At least I turned something into an alternate solution. And even though it wasn't exactly planned, I'm gonna tell you, all I can say is that it was needed though. I could, no! Oh my god! Why does this have to be so hard for me? Unbelievable, though. You know what, we have 203 star coins though. There we go. I think, honestly, about that, it actually took me a little too long. I just want to confirm with you on that one day. Right, well, I'm going to come next to it here, so subscribe to all the parts. Peace out.